I think we've arrived. You ready for swim class?
I want to take swim classes.
Oh, I don't think we can, Nana.
Excuse me, 6 years old can.
So I've partnered up with Goldfish Swim School. They have tons of locations everywhere in the United States. I will leave them linked in the description box. But yes, today is Gunnar's first day of swim class, and Buddha's actually gonna say swim classes too, just not today. And she doesn't know that she is. So when I bring her next week, hopefully next week, she'll be like,
hi, go Gun.
What's your name?
Somebody help me get up.
Get up.
One arm. Two arms. Now your leg. Bring your leg up. Come on, bring your leg up.
Show mommy. You think you got this?
Good job.
Say thank, gracias.
Good job, buddy.
Woo, puppy. Woo. Quick wipe down. Aww. Say gracias, manita. Cooling Gunner off. In the little hair dryer section.
The next day.
All right, real quick, before we get into today's video, yesterday with baby boy toys, first swimming class with Goldfish Swim School. They have, I think, about 80 locations, like in Virginia, New Jersey, New York, Ohio, Massachusetts. So definitely check them out. I'm gonna be partnering up with them for the next couple months. What I really liked about it is that there's only, for the group classes, is only three, I think it was three kid maximum. And then in the middle, if you saw, they had a little stepping platform for the kids. So Gunnar was able to swim back and forth, and when he got into the middle, he was able to stand there and then do his thing. So attentive, so clean. The decor was gorgeous. They had their own snack station, tons of dressing rooms, air conditioned if you were behind the mirror with all, where all the parents could sit down and stuff like that. So far, so good. I'm excited for Buddha to start. I think she's gonna start next week. And then that's gonna be a lot of fun. She doesn't know, so I cannot wait to tell her the good news.
Peru! Peru! Whoa! Everyone is Peru'd out.
Is it penal?
No, penal is...
Yeah, penal! Penal!
Today is the Peruvian World Cup. Right, babe? Peruvian World Cup. Yeah.
No, it's not.
It's the world, Peruvian World Cup. Because we're going to win.
It's going to go for the next 3 months.
Yeah, we're going to win. It's all about thinking positive.
Hey!
I love how all my nieces and nephew are wearing their Peruvian shirts. And me and Boy, well, at least you wore some white and red.
USA. USA.
USA. And then I wore just white. I don't have a Peruvian shirt. En esta loca. I love this! Yeah. People are upset. Denmark got a point? They got a point? Denmark? So, well, yeah, obviously not Peru. Everyone's upset over here cursing. My brother's being negative. You like him now?
Coming back in 2 minutes, okay?
We scored our first.
You didn't.
You did it?
First goal here.
Oh, you kidding me? What the hell are we yelling for? Yeah, you better cry for missing that. Popcorn with peanut butter M&M's. Are they ready? I don't think so. Guys, hey! Ay! Have you guys ever had popcorn with peanut butter M&M's?
Yeah.
Yeah, you have? Seriously?
No, we haven't.
I'm not putting you on.
But they're really good.
I'm on.
Let's go, sit down.
Thank you.
We sit in the middle. We're all sharing. I'm gonna go in the middle. What?
Do you need both?
What?
Caleb stole that right off of your hand. He said, okay, I'll take this and walk that way.
You want me to get both?
We don't share here. Or no? No? Oh, okay.
That's not a good idea.
No? Okay, so there's one. Oh, nice! Oh, I'm sorry. You're not getting the bowl, though.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah! You're not getting the whole... Caleb, look what you did!
I'm not doing nothing.
Put it right here.
Caleb. We're all sharing. Thank you so much for watching, mis amigos. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. And definitely comment below. It will help us on YouTube. And until next time... Adiós.